Looking forward to that. Thank you. Breaking news this morning. Two cars caught on camera as the drivers allegedly steal fuel and vandalize a gas pump. It's at a local gas station in Hollister, and police say this isn't the first time these cars have been spotted. The cars appear to be white Volkswagen sedan, a Volkswagen sedan, and a blue Ford F-150. Now, police say the license plates have been intentionally obscured.